In this video, we will discuss the removal of the float switch. Remove this screw holding in the switch. Pull out the switch and remove the wiring. Thank you for taking the time to view this video.